the camera has started to roll.
That's why I'm watching what I'm saying. There you go.
Good try.
Pressure! Pressure!
Cover!
You guys know it.
Got through there. Nice, Taylor.
Clutch, man on.
Now get back, Taylor, get back.
Like I would.
Is that a common
reaction or whatever?
Go! Come on, get him!
Just a bunch of little girls.
Push up, push up!
Come on, cover, let's go!
Someone get that out of there. Go, Taylor.
It's been risky.
Dive on her.
Okay. Your player fell in ours. That's why I don't say anything. The goal, girls.
Good ball. Good ball.
Oh, good kick, Emma.
Thanks, Good throw, Sid. Center.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh.
Let's go.
Okay. Harder than that. Yeah.
Really long grass.
You got man on.
Good run, Lexi.
Go wide, Bree. Go, Bree. Come on, Bree.
Come on, go, get it. Oh.
Just saying.
I started late.
I totally said it's on my screen.
I said, I make it look easy. Yeah, not easy at all.
I was just being helpful because it's on my screen. Yeah, that wouldn't have worked anyhow. She was off.
Yeah. Where to talk, Mary?
Go.
Come on, Emma. Hit this. Steve, 29.
29 minutes.
Yeah, he said it was out.
Thank you.
Good look, Taylor.
Chip it in there.
Oh, that was a good pass.
Oh,
you're not?
It's the greatest place ever.
Nope.
I can eat enough calories there to last me about 3 weeks.
Not even close.
My favorite barbecue.
Push
We can play 40s. Taylor, run with it. Go with it. There we go.
One on.
No.
Nice.
I kind of even saw that one. They were both. I mean, I'm not saying he's wrong, I'm just saying they're both going for it. That's what I'm thinking, drop kick, let them kill each other's ankles. I don't know who got that out, but that was good. Emma did.
Good.
this kid, man. That's a good idea, though.
Seconds left, maybe a minute.
Drop the ball, accidentally.
Well, some of them play because they got some points up there that are also, you know, and they play playing for men's groups. That ain't playing. And then they play foot. So I don't understand the whole concept of track.
Well, what happened is, like, this was going to happen with Lady. She's in the middle of her bed. So when she's in eighth grade, all her teammates are freshmen. So they're going to be playing high school and football. So then she's not going to be in the team.
Well, it's because there's high school and middle school.
So sometimes they'll play some, like, younger team. Seven. You're allowed to have so many track players play on the younger team. But Ari is an old spouse, right? So she won't be a track.
You have anything on for Easter?
The girls all got baptized, and Riley, yep, and Riley and Taylor got confirmed and had first communion. Yeah. Long day. What'd you guess?
I mean, we had some family over. I mean, Danny got to work with it. I guess I went out to get me the other family to have a sister over. And she has two kids, one Trevor's age and one Jimmy.
Yeah.
Oh,
no.
So
yeah,
they all hung out in the basement and played video games. And, yeah. So I sent to them.
That's right.
the other night off. She needed to take a long time.
Thank God. They probably just leave each other alone, right? Oh, I was so happy with the we just start going and don't worry about stuff. It's called a bear bash. It's like your annual fundraiser for athletics. So you buy, we've already bought lottery tickets, or like raffle tickets, but then that night they'll have silent auctions. They usually, it's catered to your, you had to buy a ticket to go, and that covers your food, and maybe alcohol. I think it does cover alcohol. I don't know if they're doing that during this year, because this year I bought the raffle tickets. But then they'll have other things, and they'll have like stupid games throughout the night. Like, we did one last year, it's like basically Simon Says or whatever, and the winner gets like some other dollars. Yeah, that is a fun night. And you get to see a lot of people that you hang with all through high school season, so. No, because there's alcohol there. It's 21 and over, yeah. But all the coaches are will be there. All across the board. Like,
last year, last year officially.
Well, the more you drink, the more you go to spend. Yeah.
Absolutely.
And they had this drawing last year. I don't know if they did this year, but they put all everyone's names up on the wall, and then like every so many minutes, they would draw names and they take your name off. So they got down to like 5 or 10, and then they're like, all right, if you want to buy back in, we'll let you buy in. It's like they up the price, like I don't know, 20. Yeah, I don't know if it's 20 or 30, whatever it was, a ticket. So some people bought back in because Kenny's pretty big. This year, I don't know if it'll be it. So the lottery tickets, the raffle tickets, I think we went up to $5. And the tickets are $2. So I just put, in fact, I put it on Facebook this week. I said, anyone want a game? Well, you don't even have to get there. Just buy some tickets. No limit. And then I just put in there, if you guys go buy, like if you guys decide to buy, just make sure you reference girl soccer and Danny's name so she gets credit for it. But yeah, you don't. It says right on there, you don't even have to be present for it.
There's four.
And then they go to local companies that have it too.
The most procedure is Danny's asking raises $3.
Well, no, it's been there a couple of years because the first year you went without me. Remember you went with Tracy and her before that?
Golf course, like a Sunday afternoon. That was fun, but there was like 40 people there.
Some of the teachers would come out, not all of them, but some teachers would come out. Yeah. Most, but all the coaches are there and stuff, which
as long
is
as, as long as Lonnie's there.
Yeah, he's there for wrestling. But yeah, I just said, it's fun, we're going. Figure out what you want to do, you're here.
What's our last game?
I think it's like, it's the same thing. It's like 4 o'clock, yeah. It'll be like by 6. Yeah, by 6. I mean, no, it'll be literally they'll go home and I want to probably shower. Yeah, it won't be bad. If I'm a little bit late, so be it. It's not like a hard start time. It's amazing, you know what I'm saying? I love their radio thing.
Thanks, talk to you later. Bye.
Hey, 35 minutes,
Okay, so we're starting at 49, means it'll be 89 inside. No, so say 50, 390, which is right on time.
Come on, Danny.
Good job. Oh no. Whatever they call it, no sense of being tall as much. She gets right in there. And she's so tall, she means she jumps, she's so tall.
She must have been doing something about her son.
Go, Celia. Here, girls. Thank you. She got mad at her. like literally, like, talked to her right then. I that's what I was heard. So I was like, man, she couldn't catch a break. And then I heard that, and I was like, oh, well, that kind of explains it then. Because you remember which one he was last week, or Monday, whenever it was. Tonight with the catching the ball at the same time and locking feet, kind of.
That's right, Danny. Catch her, Danny. Go, 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 go.
Would have been tight, exit.
Nice.
He said, play on.
Take. Put pressure on, Danny. You got room. See what you got. Nice, Danny.
Oh, who's there? Who's there? She needs to catch a wind.
Yeah.
Good job, Taylor.
Come on, let's go, Black!
Starting to get chilly.
You gotta get the wind enough to respect when you decide to wear a jacket or not. Fleece or something.
Come on, Sonia.
Oh. never think of that when it's your team.
You just think, hey, give me these shots.
It's all right.
He just wants in the game, that's all.
Let's go, Taylor. Come on, pick it up.
Hey, look at 10. Come on, who's she got? They're going to get over her. She's going to get it to 10.
One.
Yes, there you go.
Come on, girls.
Yep, he's building opportunity.
Get the ball for the rebound.
Or just go in.
Or that. It's a good try, Sneaky. You got a tip on it.
For saving them. Good job, Sid.
Headshot on goal.
Cross it. Right here, Kindle's open. Oh.
Come on, Black, get in on it!
Get that, get that. It's 115.
75. 57, 59, 75.
Pretty tough, Lexus.
Winnie, Winnie.
Go, go, go.
Under.
There you go, Chidwell! Come on, Black! Cover!
That's what I'm saying. It's for sure.
Good job, Alex. Ready to get back up. Minutes left.
was watching the one that I got. That's a pretty good takedown. 2 points in this one.
Where's he going? About 1.5 maybe. Come on, get a shot off. What was the final score?
4. 29, 57, 59, 75, and somewhere between 85 and around there somewhere. Tell me how many times you go.